So let's think about the rest of that.
George Coyle.
Stand above me, look my